Well, Ryan, how'd that feel? Your first ever National Hockey League hat trick after many two-goal games.
Really good. You know, I think it's been a long time coming, but you know, especially right now, to get a big win like that feels great.
Well, I imagine it does here, and a great crowd on home ice here, as always, here in St. Louis. But your goaltender as well, he was the second star, and boy, oh boy, did he ever solidify the back end here for the season's game.
Truthfully, I thought he should have been first star. He made some huge saves right off the bat that, you know, we weren't really, you know, sharp right at the start. But he came up big, and again in that second period, they dominated us. And he did an excellent job the whole night of giving us a chance to win, and he was the real first star tonight.
Good response after the game in which you played against Minnesota as a team.
Yeah, that was good. I think, you know, we were a little disappointed with our second period tonight. You know, we didn't like it. We gave up way too much. But, you know, I think we had a good talk in the room. We adjusted. We said, let's get back to playing hockey. And I thought we came out with some jump. We started winning battles and, you know, getting the puck deep. And, you know, it was a big character win for us.
And one more thought. Robbie Fabbri ended up being the third star in this game. But how about the look on his eyes when he scored his first goal since 2016?
That's great to see. He's worked so hard to come back from that. And you see him off the ice and to be around the boys again, making an impact in the game. That was just a beautiful goal.
Ryan, thank you and congratulations.
My pleasure. Anytime.